So here's something about London. Lots of people are leaving. And that is what we mean by gentrification. Kind of what happened in Notting Hill. There's black people in Atlanta from all over the world. France, Germany, Nigeria, Ghana, Sierra Leone, South Africa. And really, it's the only major city we've got right now worldwide. It really is a mecca for the rest of the world.